The Catholic Church in South Carolina has a new leader. Pope Francis has named Father Jacques Fabre as the 14th Bishop of Charleston. Father Fabre will succeed the Most Reverend Robert Guglielmone, who will be retiring after serving as the Bishop of Charleston since March of 2009. Bishop-elect Fabre will be installed as the 14th Bishop of Charleston coming up on April the 29th.